Only those that can see the invisible can do the impossible. I see what's not there. I have visions. My visions are bold and unapologetic. And if you don't get it when I show it to you, if you don't get it when I explain it, if you don't get it when I verbalize it and I go into details, guess what? It's your loss. Don't be afraid to walk into the unfamiliar. Don't be afraid to do what's deep inside of you to do. If God was done with you, you wouldn't be here anymore. I'm telling you, stop being afraid of the unfamiliar.
Think about the things that you tell yourself, the lies you use to rationalize taking the easy road. Taking the easy road and leaving discipline behind. Think about them. You don't have time. That's a lie. You don't know the best way. Who cares? That's a lie. Or you're too old or you're too young. Of course, you're too old or too young. And you're too tired or you're too sore or you're just plain not feeling it. Lies, lies, lies. And the list goes on and on and on.
If you really got a problem with your life, you'll change it. You're not tired of being broke. You're not tired of being stuck. Anybody who is determined to do something, who wants something to be different, it will eventually be different. You're gifted. You're talented. God has much bigger plans for you in your life. Everything around you is going to change as soon as you change the things around you.
And it doesn't stop if you don't make it stop. So recognize. Recognize the excuses are not valid. They aren't. They're trumped up. They're conjured up. They're fabricated. They're lies. So don't believe the lies. Believe the truth. And the truth is, you have time. You have the skill. You have the knowledge and the support and the willpower and the discipline to get it done. So cast out the lies. Burn them down.